दारू कितने का मिलता है?
दारू बहुत महंगा है सर.
So whenever we come to Brussels, just come to this place. This is the corner of the town.
Are you a chocolate lover? Of course, everyone loves the chocolate. Then let's come with me and see the chocolate factory. That's the museum. How they make top chocolates.
The back side of the temple is there is a beautiful church. Let's go inside it. Keep calm. You can have it. This is the delicious. Now it's time to say bye bye to Brussels and time to fly to my favorite city, Dubai. Hello everyone. Now I'm at the Grand Place, the center of the Brussels city. Last 10 days I have covered more than 4 countries and more than 10,000 kilometers and more than 10 travelish places, and now final today is the final day in Brussels and also 10 final day in Europe and moving towards Dubai. Before that I'll show you the city of the art and how the people that live here and what are the things they to do and you have to do if you come here.
Hey guys, hope you have watched all of my previous episodes. If you have not watched it, then you can go through the description link. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, then please subscribe and don't miss to hit the bell icon. After finished my breakfast, then I moved towards the Grand Palace, which was 1 kilometer away from my location. But it was pouring outside, so I decided to buy an umbrella.
So as of now in Brussels it's raining, so I decided to bought one umbrella. This cost is 3.5 euro. So whenever you come to Europe, must come with an umbrella, because it will get the more cheaper. 3.5 euro it is, and it expensive compared to other countries. जी भाई साहब, ये ले मैम. कितना पे करना है?
50.
आप कहाँ से?
इंडिया से.
इंडिया से? हाँ जी, मैं इंडिया से हूँ.
पंजाब से.
पंजाब से? मैं दिल्ली से हूँ.
थैंक यू.
और यहाँ पे कैसे चल रहा है बिजनेस आपके? क्यों डाउन सीजन तो नहीं है फिर? क्वाइट सीजन
में
कॉम्पिटिशन बहुत ज़्यादा है क्या?
कॉम्पिटिशन बहुत ज़्यादा
लग रहा है देखने से. दारू कितने का मिलता है?
दारू बहुत महंगा है सर.
क्यों?
टैक्स बहुत लग जाता
है. टैक्स लग जाता है?
टैक्स बहुत ज़्यादा.
अच्छा, मुझे सुना था
तो इंटरेस्ट ले रही है ना,
तो मुझे लगा कि यूरोप में दारू सस्ता होता है. आप कह रहे
हैं इटली बहुत सस्ता
है? ओ, मैं तो इटली मिस कर दिया. फिर मैं सोचा कि मैं जहाँ से जाऊँगा वहाँ से लेके जाऊँगा, क्यों लेके घूमता रहूँगा. फिर मैं आपको नाम भूल गया. मेरा नाम अजीत है. नाइस टू मीट यू. दोबारा वापस आऊँगा फिर आपके पास. दोबारा ओके. थैंक यू वेरी मच. थैंक्स. Okay, now I'm going to explore the city. It's raining. Now I have the umbrella. I can use it.
Brussels is the capital of Belgium. The Grand Palace is the central square of the city Brussels. And all over the world, this place is known for its decorative and aesthetic wealth. And that's why this place is considered as one of the most beautiful place of world. The Grand Place is also listing as one of the sites of World Heritage by UNESCO in 1998.
In this Grand Place, there is a flower exhibition going on. It is the ticket from 14 to 18. Now I'm going to inside and let's explore the flower exhibition.
This flower carpet event organized in every 2 years in mid of August and with more than 5 lakhs flower begonias.
There is a small statue on the Nicanor P. In simple, that little man P. After you see that, you can understand why it is called Manikanor P. Let's go towards that statue.
The mannequin piece is one of the most beautiful attraction in Brussels, and whenever you get chance to go Brussels, then don't miss this place.
This is called mannequin P. It means a little man with P. You can see that statue is water is coming down, and that statue you will find everywhere in the Brussels, in hotels and in apartments, in shops. It's a type of replica. And this is one of the pictures. Please to come here and take the selfies.
Lagi.
Let me have one soon. So whenever we come to Brussels, just come to this place. This is the corner of the town.
Since
such a small statue, people are gathered together and crazy about taking the selfies. By watching these people, I don't need to tell you why this place is so popular and why the people come to here. Because this is the center of the city, and whoever come to Brussels, they come to this place because it is the best place to get together and to check out the cities and start to all over the city explore from here on. This statue is just next to the corner of the Grand Place, so people usually touch the statue. The back side of Grand Place, there is a beautiful church. Let's go inside it. Just keep calm. Whenever you come this Grand Place backside, there is a called food restaurant. You can have it. This is the delicious. This is the only one restaurant where people are stands online.
After finished my snacks, when again I moved towards the Grand Palace, then there was a local brand organization was performing their dance performance. Next to Grand Palace, there are so many shops and restaurants where you can able to find so many people are roam around. And here you can have your favorite delicious foods.
Chocolate lover? Of course everyone loves the chocolate. Then let's come with me and see the chocolate factory, that's the museum, how they make chocolates and who are it first made and what are the countries are now they are making the chocolates. The all story, let's go and know about it. Let's go.
Just backside of Grand Palace, there is a chocolate museum where you can able to get know more about the history of chocolate.
So this is the chocolate museum. I'm going to inside to explore how the chocolate they make and what is the delicious type of chocolate.
You can sit here to get with my colleague.
Sure.
You want ticket for you?
Yeah.
Are you less than 26?
No.
Okay.
What?
Because we have discount until 26.
Oh, if I tell that 26, then they'll give discount.
No. And where are you from?
I'm from India.
India, perfect. Thank you. 950, please.
Okay.
They will give you an audio device through which you can scan and listen all the information about the chocolate.
This is that place of Amazon, of North South America, where they found first cocoa. They are telling you what are the ingredients to make a chocolate. These are the pots and the stocks which are used to make the chocos. All are made up of the chocolate.
Here you can have your favorite chocolate bite. Whenever you visit to Grand Palace, then must visit to this chocolate museum as well.
Now it's time to say bye-bye to Brussels and time to fly to my favorite city, Dubai. It's time now 7. I'm heading towards the airport. It will take approximately 30 minutes to reach there. And I have flight at 9:30. So I'll be this morning in Dubai. And it was awesome experience in Brussels. And the thing was, everything was fine. The best thing about here is the people and the food and all the things. Whenever you come to here, must stay a couple of days. You can explore other cities from Brussels, which is connected to 30 to 540 minutes. I have no time to explore those cities. Now let's go to Dubai. So here is the end of backpack series to Europe. Hope you guys all enjoy it. If you have any suggestions in the comments, please suggest here. So that in next series, when I'll try to change this one. All of you guys, bye bye. See you in next episodes. Bye bye.